Hi guys, Small Sonic Game here. Wait a minute. Hi guys, it's Small Sonic Gaming here. Welcome to another live to a video. But today I'm gonna show you how to get secret characters on number 2. On number 1, yeah. Hey, go away! But first you need to be a parent. Whatever. Yes, you is. No, it's you can do it at night time, but you think you can do it in day. I'm recording here. Hi guys, Sonic Gaming here, and welcome to ASMR.
Put you back together, then take you apart all over again.
And today we are gonna unlock the secret. Guys. Alright guys, first shit, all we have to do guys is go click the button on the wall. Well, once you click that, you should be able to go through here. Then once you've done that, you go here. You click on it, you go up to it and you should get the badge. You already done it. Didn't have to. So once you've done that, you can yeah. Oh my god. Click the button on the wall. And once you've done that, once you have got the game badge, you go to the CREATE curtains. Now it turns. And click on the badge. Click on the cap art here. Unlock. Okay, there you go guys, you've got the badge. Okay, make sure you sub to my channel and click the little bell next to the sub button and like and share with your friends. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.